Now to activate kid mode, all we need to do is come into our app tray, find kid mode and click. Now you have to run through an initial setup process, which effectively means making kid mode kind of the default so that a young person can't back out of it, thus getting back to all of your apps. And then once you actually have it set up, it will ask you to register an email address, and then you get access to this system. And in here we have the ability really to provide some tools and entertainment for young people, including video footage, the games that we might have on here that we want to allow them to play, drawing applications, and even interactive storybooks, which I thought was a really nice little touch on the part of HTC to, you know, include an app which actually has this kind of functionality in there as well. Really, really nice. You also have the ability to turn on video mail as well for your child, and various different things that kind of keep your child entertained but keep them away from any of your more sensitive stuff on your device or the internet in general. To actually come back out of that, to actually exit, your child will have to type in, or you will have to type in, your year of birth. Now obviously you could use a different PIN there if you wanted to. So those are the main security features of the HTC One. There's not a huge amount of kind of new stuff here, as it were. It's all very much standard stuff we've seen in Android before, but obviously the addition of the kid mode there, which I think is really, really useful. For watching, we hope you enjoyed this video. Do please remember to like and comment, and if you'd like to, please subscribe. You can also visit our website and download our Android app. If you do subscribe, you'll be getting a daily dose of the latest tech news, hardware reviews, Android games, consoles, and basically an honest opinion direct from the UK. Stay tuned, stay Androidizen.